Ooh, can we do this? Hiya! No! Welcome back, fellow crime fighters or evil doers. It's Bicky Gamer here. Welcome back to more Superheroes Unlimited. Welcome back, guys. So I've just been working on the Iron Man cave, and yeah, I've gone with a different glass, bit lighter. Like it's more grey, but more transparent. So yeah, and you may straight away notice there's the first off Mark 1 suit, Mark 2 suit, Mark 3. I've made a Mark 3 suit, and I've made a second Mark 3 suit. You'll find out why in a second, and some of you already know why. Why, and to you people, you're just smarty pants. Smarty pants. Okay, just finishing up a little bit of work here before we start the episode. Let's see, I wanted to put you, come on, there we go. Couple, might as well pick it up. I just let all this stuff despawn 99% of the time. Let's just dump you in the corner here. Yeah, so sort of gone different sort of patterns, either side opposite patterns. This one's got this. Oh no, I gotta show you guys something. This is the, if you're wondering, this is the aqua, orange aqua stone. So it's obviously to do with Aquaman, which I'm pretty sure we've done. But check this out. Oh, you just fly on this stuff. I'm not touching anything. Look, I'm just gonna fly up. I'm completely sealed. I'm just gonna land on this thing. Okay, any sort of slight movement and I'll go flying. I'll move forward in 3, 2, 1. Now, I have got a great idea with this. I had a comment a couple of videos ago when I did the Flash episode where I made the Flash, and you know, someone said make a straight racing line out of cobble, you know, out of cobble or something, and go nuts with the Flash. And I you know, I'm so going to do that. But then I found this stuff, and I'm like, whoa, yes. Now it may crash my computer, but you know, I gotta try it. You know, will it crash? That will be the big question. Will it crash my computer? Can it handle that much speed? Stay tuned. Okay, so whoops. So what's that's put us? That's 8, 9, 10. So that's 20 armor stands. And if I look at Iron Man. So I've done 3. Okay, here's the hint. I'm going to do suit 4 today. Let's see, there's 5, 6, 7, 8. See, it then changes. It doesn't go up 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Does it really go 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26? Okay, well, if that is the case, 35. So I will need to extend this, because that's 20. I need another. Yeah, I'll probably eventually have to push back. Dang. But that's much further down the track. I'm not going to be doing all the Iron Man suits now. But yeah, quick update. It's pretty much complete. I just want to work on the roof and do something a little similar of a circly pattern. And then obviously much more further down the track when we get full of suits here, I'll knock all this out and make like another room the same size, you know, just right there, and make pillars holding up the middle, and so it's two sort of circular rooms joined together. Now, I know it's hard to see on the map. Let me press J. Can I go into cave view? No, cave? Yeah. How cool, like, are these? These are my rooms. I need to make a third one with the evil villain and all that, but there's the Iron Man. That's the superhero one. Like, I'm really liking the pattern that how these are coming out. I think they look pretty rad. Pretty rad. Okay, so yeah, these Iron Man suits are encased in glass, sort of like the movie, I think that's how you see them, the first three, and then the rest are sort of either hidden away, but I'm just going to put the rest in the open because I'll use those ones. You won't use the original. There's the original with the cave in episode where I was Iron Man, and Iron Man sucks for going downstairs. I need to do something about that. I'm thinking about upside downstairs. Would that work? I don't know. Oh, and it's nighttime. Let's fly. Look at all the Endermen. Okay, where's our bed? I just want to skip the night away. Whoa. Hard to control sometimes, surprisingly. Oh, zombies. But then with the sheep. Okay, I'm pretty sure we're clear. They're boining. Is that an XP orb? No. Okay, so cobblestone. No room. Let's just get rid of them. Whoa, there we go. Oakley dokily. So today, wanna make an Iron Man suit too. Well, let's get it off. What does it require? Previous. The fourth suit. Okay, glass panes. I did a whole lot of Iron Man armor plates to, because I knew when I started to make the third one again, I knew I needed to make another one. Okay, so four. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, so 9, 10, 11 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, where's those? Ooh, I thought I had them prepared. I did not. I need 6 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jeez, need to go titanium mining. Go, that stuff goes quick. Glass panes. Do we have glass? Yes, we do. Yoink. 16 will be plenty. Okay, so we'll put that up there. And okay, glass pane. So that's that. The helmet done. I need 2 Iron Man plates. 4 Iron Man plates. There's 4. 2 gold plates. 1, 2. And I'm going to make a palladium core. I need 4 more of that. Of the titanium. Where's the palladium? I think it's a full one of these. Yes, it is. And full Stark Tech. So we can make that. And I believe I've got everything. No, rockets. Okay, 2 gunpowder for that. 2 gunpowder and... Don't tell me, iron. going to take a guess and go 6. Yes, nailed it. Okay. So I think that's it. Is it not correct? Now, I know I won't be able to shift click because the helmets don't stack. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, Iron Man Mark 4 helmet complete. Let's go to the chest piece. Okay, chest piece there. There we go, Palladium Core, and 1, 2. I don't understand why the Mark 4 suit requires the Mark 3 suit, but then once she gets to 5, it's a chain armor, 6 is Iron Man shell, 7 Iron Man shell, 8, it's just the Iron Man, oh no, wait, 9 requires 8, that's a little annoying to me. Vibranium core, so we need the vibranium, that's going to be cool. Let's see, so now we're at the leggings. 2, 2, 2, and pants. And last but not least, the booties. There we go. Do we have room to dump away glass? No, we don't. Let's dump the flowers. Okie dokie, guys. Let's do this. Oh. I love the suit designs. Like, just how that sticks out. It's really cool. How's it on the back? Even that little details, and even under the arms, hands, I mean, so cool. Okay, let's try this. Yep, goes up. Yep, repulsor. Okay, let's, oh, and it's actually got a percentage that shows up now, so that's pretty cool. Oh, no, I don't want to shoot my crops. Oh, there's Stan Lee. Just keep on shooting this. I assume he gets more power. Is it you? Yes, it is. Ooh, there we go. So now it does say 40%. Ugh. So let me pop up on my other screen here. Okay, so speed 1 when sprinting, strength 9, acrobatics 2, minor fire resistance, not protected from lava, basic flight systems, gliding, Palladium Power Repulsor, Unibeam, Shoulder Mounted Gun, Bullet Suit, Jarvis, IRS, Anti-Cloak. So this is exactly the same except for the Acrobatics 2. So what's that, jump higher? But so yeah, exactly the same. So I don't see a point in making 4. Maybe the main difference is you get more power to use, possibly. But no, I don't know. And I take it you can't go to Mars. Oh boy. Okay, so this is almost forgot. Let's sprint. You may have noticed I've made myself a brewing stand. And I've got some invisible potion. Now, in the comment of my last video, I was trying to work out the anti-cloak. And what's that? Suitability key 9. Controls. Suitability key 9. Z. So, they said that it allows me to see cloaked people. So, let's... Okay, that pig is invisible, so let's press Z. So now he's not invisible. Does he go invisible though? After a while? So that's 2 minutes, that invisible potion. So we'll try this again. He's invisible. I'm going to press Z right now. Okay, I'm pressing Z. Maybe I have to look at him. I'm going to try that again. I'm guessing I have to be looking at him because I was pressing Z away from him. Right, how about we try it on our sheep? Okay, here we go. Z, their faces aren't coming back. I was invisible there for a second. So this doesn't appear to work. I take it the splash dummy, you know, the further away stuff is from it, the quicker the potion wears off. That's what I'm pretty sure is going on there. But yeah, I'm pressing Z right now. It's not working. So I don't know if that's correct or not. Maybe I'll have to try it later on bad mobs. Does it work on mobs? Who knows? But yep, that's what was said to me in the comments of the last video. Okay, guys, and what I want to make also, what I wanted to make also, as I work on my other screen here as well, was another, I recently just saw Deadpool. So, I'm hoping that I have enough. I never saw Deadpool at the cinemas. I was very, how to put it, suspicious or doubting. Oh yeah, that's right. I wanted to make. I was planning to make Iron Man, Deadpool. So I was farming nether brick in a nether portal in the nether, and I managed to get myself a wither scale. So that means I get to have, in the microscope here, I get to get one mutant gene. You get four? Oh, sweet, I'm taking that. Nether star is going to be hard to get. Can I sleep the night away? Let's sleep. I don't have another invisible potion, so I can't try it on the bad mobs. I'm kind of probably do that off camera. Sweet, you get four. I hadn't planned that. Okay, have I got that? I've got that. Leggings, I've got that. And I just need two iron blocks. Two, there we go. If we go over here, shift click, U, collect all the stuff. I just want to make one of you. You don't want to misclick on that. Make the pants. And finally the booties. The booties, the booties, the booties. There we go. Sweet. So now we've got Deadpool as well. Let me put the jeans in here. And let's take off Iron Man. Let's put on Deadpool. Teleportation, speed 4, strength, acrobatics, physic shield, and regeneration. Well, we all knew regeneration was coming. But anyway, I'm a Marvel fan, so I watch anything to do Marvel. But when Deadpool was coming out and they said Ryan Reynolds was going to be playing Deadpool, I was like, oh, seriously? Ryan Reynolds has already destroyed two Marvel characters that he has played, and that was obviously the Green Lantern. Oh, that was bad. And he also played Deadpool in the Iron Man. I think it was Wolverine's origin story. And he was playing that messed up Deadpool. That was bad. That was so bad. And so I was very just weary about this movie. I didn't want to pay to go see it. but it came out on DVD or Blu-ray, I mean, and it was on sale, so you know, decided to go for it and watch it, and me and my wife, who doesn't really like a lot of Marvel stuff, enjoyed it thoroughly. It was actually pretty entertaining. Okay, so what abilities do we get with Deadpool? So yeah, speed 4, strength 3, acrobatics 1, regen 10, teleportation, suitability key 1, options, suitability key 1, which is R, let's walk through the tree then. What does it, so it's like a ender pearl. So I wonder why he gets teleportation. Like, he can't teleport. Not according to the movie I just watched. Extract Deadpool's katana. Weapon equip key. So what is that? Z? Let's move that down. X? Hiya! Hiya. Does it block? Yes, it blocks. Not bad speed. I know there's some piggies over here. I take it this is going to be one he kills to any mob. I need to get food anyway. I'm running a bit low on it. Ooh, can we do this? Hiya! No! Okay, let's finally make our way up here. Oh god. Ah, come on. You should be able to jump two blocks. Okay, come on. What's this? All this for a pig. No fall damage? None. Okay, so what else can he do? Spawn pistol. Suitability key 3. It could at least make a noise. Okay, let's try it on this piggy. We've got 12 bullets, make him count. Do we need to have bullets? Bullets. Iron ingots. Okay, let's rush over here. I assume we have to have bullets then. Come on. Let's get to our precious iron. Away. Iron. Okay, so we have bullets. Am I doing something wrong? Pistol. Pistol shot. Suitability key 2 and hold right. Click on gun. Shoot pistol. Suitability key 2. So let's work this out. We'll work it out slowly. Options, control. Suitability key 2, which is F. And hold right click on gun. So hold right click and F. And it does use bullets. So we just can't press F. We have to hold it like that and then shoot. Okay. Can we nail it from here? Wonder how the accuracy is. Okay, there we go. Did I just destroy the tree? Oh, nice. Does the damage matter if I don't hold it as far? I guess not to any passive mobs, let's see here. Maybe not, but you know, you need a person to really test that out. Oh yeah! Stanley! I got a present for you. Yeah, that's better. That's cool. Next time I should read before criticizing. Should make a bang noise. Okay, double jump. Oh, that's handy to know. Can use grenades. Immune to physic attacks. So is he just immortal? Well, he obviously can't die, like I know that in the movies. Or can he? If you remove his head, he'll die, just like in the Wolverine Origins one. Where's some bad guys? Hello, I need some bad guys. Would be good for a torch, wouldn't it? How about I wait till nighttime? We'll just test. Well, I'm sure it's going to be like any other suit anyway. Like, you don't really get damage. The suit just takes the damage for you anyway. So, you need to really test. I need to really test this on the other person. I really need to get my wife on. I'm going to try and pressure her a lot, guys. But I've still got to do a lot of testing on our other computer is a Mac. So I'm going to have to try and see if I can get all this working on the Mac, which doesn't like Minecraft, 1.7.10. It's not a super Mac or anything like that. It's just a normal Mac that you use to search the web and do some typing and all that. But anyway, guys, well, thank you for joining me on this episode of Superheroes Unlimited. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, guys. And I will see you all next time. Bye!